The saying goes that you can't start the next chapter in your life if you keep rereading the last one. Now, I know for many that is a very hard thing to do. Our past experiences have molded us into the person that we are today. Whatever experiences or traumas we've been through in the past, I want you to remember two things. The first thing is that you are loved, and the second is that you are cherished. But time doesn't stop, so your life can't either. Now, I'm not telling you to forget. They say that if you attach an emotion to a memory, you'll be carrying that experience for the rest of your life. But just keep this in mind. A car driver has to look forwards if they want to get to their destination. The driver will at times look in that rear view mirror, but their main focus will be that front screen if they want to get anywhere. Keep looking forwards. Tomorrow has so many opportunities just waiting for you to go and get it. Hit that thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. See you in the next one.